Hello and welcome back to the 16th book on finishing my TBR, which is The Final Gambit. This book was okay. It was a brilliant end to the book. I did like the end because it just rounded everything off so perfectly for the series, but I wasn't enamoured by it. I did read this in 2 days though, so I must have found it good. I couldn't put it down, but it was just a 3 out of 5 stars for me, but a brilliant ending to this series that is well.